On the evening of June 5th, the developers of the widely used software that allows a secure interaction with the Ethereum blockchain, Parity Technologies, published an announcement on their blog revealing that their developers have discovered another critical consensus bug within the Ethereum software. The issue was found on a testnet where the vulnerability caused those running the software to fall out of sync, leading others using different software to not recognize their transactions. Parity feared it could be exploited on the mainnet as well. However, Parity was able to quickly publish an update with a fix in two newly released Parity Ethereum client versions. It urges all users to update their software as soon as possible and then double check if the new versions are currently running. For more on the story, make sure to visit ethnews.com.